Sharing its powertrain and platform with the Chevrolet Equinox EV means the Prologue can be had with either a single motor and front-wheel drive or with two motors and all-wheel drive. The latter is said to be good for 288 horsepower, but Honda hasn't released a horsepower rating yet for the front-wheel drive version. Based on what we know about the Equinox EV, we suspect that model will make 210 ponies. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave me a comment to tell me how you found the car.